As dense fog continues to engulf the national capital, thousands of travelers were affected as it resulted in delays and cancellation of flights and trains. Passengers were seen sleeping on the railway platforms. More than 52 trains were delayed at the New Delhi railway station as the railway struggled to run them on time amid the fog. Several flights were also affected due to the thick fog, which has been enveloping the city since the start of this month.